Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new. Today's video will be a what's in my bag. So this is one I'm not used to carrying for sure. I've recently just started getting into the Juicy Couture again. Never really had the bags before back in the day, but I am now because I got a whole lot of them and I'm probably going to be doing a whole collection series of my wallets and my bags of everything I got. And my purse tower and storage and all that kind of groovy stuff times 10. So, if you're here for it, let's get started. Here she is. And I'm just going to go ahead and show you around the bag if you're not familiar with this one. And I'm going to explain why I picked this bag. It's very important why I picked this bag. And you're not going to believe it when I tell you. Because I'm very picky. Anyway, she is in sandstone and blush pink, and she is called, y'all, I got the thing right here. That's not it. This one is. This is for the wallet. This is the Cool Collar full-size backpack, and y'all know I didn't pay $99 for this. But anyhow, I just love it, and it's got really deep pockets on each side that my whole hand goes down in. Very wide, spacious, and then there's also, it's almost like a hidden pocket right here. You can probably kind of see it a little bit with a little magnetic snap. It's pretty deep, in fact. So just for reference, here is a case for my iPhone 14 Pro Max, and my phone goes in here easy. I mean, in fact, that's where I keep it at, and it just snaps closed just like that when my phone's in here. So it's just easy to access. But I'm in love with this bag. I didn't think I'd love it as much as I do. But anyway, let's go ahead and talk about this top zipper here as well. And also, these two items came from Temu, and I didn't think I was going to get to use this anytime soon, but I couldn't believe how well it matches with the pink on here. But I've got inside here real quick, I've got this little lip gloss. It's a lip oil, sorry, sparkle lip oil by the company Rude, and I got it from Amazon. And it's the kind that when you put it on, it works with the pH in your lips and turns it a certain color. So like a, for me, it's like a pink, almost like my shirt. Let's try it out. It'll be getting like that right there here in a little bit. But anyway, I really love it. It's very moisturizing, but I am getting sidetracked already. But let's go ahead and unzip this top zipper. This is where I've been keeping my keys. And I've only carried this purse for 2 days. I just packed her on Saturday. Saturday morning, I packed her. And I've got a Wet n Wild lip gloss in here from the Little Twin Stars. I actually have the other one, the matching one to this over there in my stuff, but I remember putting that in there now. But this is just, if you saw my last What's My Purse video, y'all saw me with my Victoria's Secret wristlet, and then this is a house key, and then this is my Honda Odyssey key fob, and I got this little cover off of Amazon. And so yeah, it fits in here really well. I mean, my fingertips go right there to it. So I'm going to stick this back in here real quick, including the little lip gloss. But, I'll go back this way with it. I got this all messed up. There we go. Anyway, so, just to go ahead and get into it, she zips very smoothly. And inside, there's one big, inside the main big compartment, against this wall, is one big compartment itself. There's no zipper to that. And then on the back wall, there is a zipper compartment. So I'm gonna just give you a little overview of it the best I can. You can kind of see what I've got going on in there. It's totally different from last time. There's one thing or two in there the same, but that's everything else is different. So in this part right here, this main little slip pocket that's really wide, it's as wide as my hand, is this wallet right here. And let me just go ahead and do this here real quick, and I'm gonna show you about it. Put this little thing in front of it. So So when you undo the thing, you're probably familiar with this and I don't have to tell you, but it's got room for a few debit cards or credit cards right here. And then as well on the back, I have some more. And then there's like a little zipper compartment right here for change or whatever. I don't have nothing in that part right now. And then if you go ahead and open it up all the way, that is where my ID is behind that. And so let me pull this out again so I can tell you what it's called. So this wallet is called the Pecan White with Pink Spring Fling Tab Elongated Credit Card one. And it said it would have been $35 for it. And you know, I did not pay that for it. But anyway, I love the fact that it fits in this little pocket right here in the very front. It's so wide and loose and spacious feeling. Not loose like everything's gonna, you know, it's gonna fall out, but I can just grab it real quick at the store. So anyway, that is back in here. I'm just gonna, well, I'll just pull it out just for the sake of the video. The next thing I have, if you saw in my last video, is my, this is what I use to do our, like a check register situation. I balance the card with the credit cards and, not credit cards, debit card situation with that. This, I showed before too, this has just got pins in it. Just regular old, these ones are probably a Hello Kitty pins, a lipstick pin in there. I showed, like I said, I showed that last time, and I have like a little Hello Kitty keychain thing on there. But if you weren't here last time, then you didn't get to see that. The next thing I have is, let me move this down here for a second, this little caboodle. It's the mini caboodle, and when you buy these on Amazon, they come in a two-pack, so there's another one that comes with it that's bigger. So in this one, this is my bathroom one. So it's just a small version compared to the last time I showed one in that bigger pouch. This is a condensed version. And this is lavender vanilla poopery spray. There is a flushable wipe. There's a panty liner in a wrap, and then a panty liner without a wrap, that just the kind you would just have at home or whatever. I just stuck two different kinds in there. So yeah, but it fits in here perfectly. And it actually matches. So the next thing I have is this little pouch. And it's got, I'm trying to get this thing turned around on it. This is the little charm that comes on it. Can y'all see it? And then it's just got the embossed Juicy and crowns all over this. And inside here, I've got a few dollars and change. So this basically came out of the last little Hello Kitty change purse that y'all saw me with, if you saw that video. The one that has my Kipling bag in it. So, and it, I feel like it matches pretty good. It's close. And then the next thing I have in here is a hairbrush, y'all. I think this came from AliExpress, I wanna think. I think it was AliExpress or Shein. Chin. And to match this little hairbrush, I actually have the phone case of this too. I have this little pouch right here. Y'all see it? Got all the little Marie kitties from Aristocats? I done forgot. But in here, I just got a little bit of Trident gum left in here. I've got a couple of sugar-free Luden's cough drops. I've got a couple packs of the Amazon brand of Tylenol, and then I've got my newest thing. This is my new jam. I got this at Target, these little mints, strawberry flavored mints. Somebody, one of you guys that I watch on here on What's in My Purse, I forget who it was, had that. And I was like, I made a mental note right then and there to go ahead and be getting that. And then I got one more thing in here, but anyway, just to show you before I get into that, into the zipper pocket right here, the only thing I have in this zipper pocket is this little thing here that has our like Blue Cross Blue Shield insurance information in it. And that's what I keep in there. And I think I have a few gift cards from my middle boy. He's got to spend some gift cards, and I just usually keep up with that for him. So that's all that's in that. But that's how the inside of the bag looks. And then the last thing that I have is this pouch. I got this pouch from, I don't know, It might have been Amazon. I know, yeah, it was Amazon. I get a lot of these things like this on Amazon. But I know you can get them like Hobby Lobby and things like that. But these little stickers, these are actually stickers. I got those from Amazon. And they, even though they have like a peel-off back that you can just stick it on there, I ended up, these ones, not the front one, but these ones back here, they wanted to kind of come off a little bit, and I wasn't happy with that. They weren't as secure as I wanted them to be, so I did put some Gorilla Glue on the back of them. So they're not going anywhere. So y'all can see it, she is full of goodies too. And it's a J for Jennifer. But in here, I've got some tissues that someone from, I don't know if it was Macari or Poshmark, I think it was Macari, somebody sent that to me when I ordered something. But I got Winter Candy Apple lip gloss in here. Love it. Got a Tide pen in here. I've got one of my favorite scents, Kawaii Peach Hello Kitty from the Creme Shop lotion in here. I've got a little Hello Kitty mirror. Like this, got that. I think that came from Amazon as well. This came from TJ Maxx. Yeah, and the Tide pen came from Target. And then from Target, I had also got some, these are like Target's version of Pepto-Bismol. And I've got, this was in a two pack with peach, but this is the strawberry lip gloss. It says lip balm. It says lip balm, yeah. But, and it goes on with like a tint. But it is, it doesn't have like a, it has a slight smell, but not like a taste or anything. But it's that brand right there. And then I have a Crest Scope mouth spray. There you go. And I actually got these. It's either, I think I saw them at Five Below, but I think I got them at like Burlington, actually, of all places. Then this is, I know, I think this is from AliExpress or Temu or someone, but it's just your regular like little razor, little cloud shaped razor. And then I got some little tweezers in there. And then the last thing I have is, and I bought three different kind of these. These are actually for people that use contact lenses. I do not, but I threw the compartments of the contents to it away. Which I probably should have kept because I could have probably used those for something on hindsight. I could have put some little lotion in there or something. I don't know. Something. Little aspirins or something. I don't know. But anyhow, this one looks like this. If y'all can see a little bit. And then what is in here is it already has a mirror. And I just put a little few things in here. I got some like the Dollar Tree version of Chiclets. And then this little bitty... it's a lip gloss. Trying to see if it even has a, it's from that brand Shani, number 11. My husband got me these for Christmas, a couple years ago or whatever. This is one of the ones I had left, and I just stuck it in here so y'all can kind of see yourself. But, you can put anything in these little things, and I seen that and I knew that's what I wanted it for, and it was super dirt cheap. And worth the wait. So yeah, that is all that I have in her, in my bag. So this is what I didn't get to tell y'all yet is why I picked this bag. The most of the backpacks that I was looking at, the zipper was up here closer to the front of this, and then you had all this back. And so when I would see people open it, or I would open them at the store, I'd be like struggling with it. It was like it wanted to close back shut so much. And so with, I feel like in the middle, it's almost like you have a tote purse wide open. You just get in and just start digging, you know. So that is why I bought this style, or look and sought out this style of zipper on this kind of backpack. And I'm actually thinking about getting one of the ones that's got the velour look, maybe the light pink one. That has, I noticed the zipper is kind of goes from the, kind of like the middle, from the front to the middle back. So I feel like it would do the same thing. And I actually have a small mini backpack, Juicy Couture one, that I picked for that same very reason. But all the other mini backpacks, they have it where it's in the front, the zipper's closer to the front of the backpack. So yeah, I just felt like this was more my speed. But yeah, I'm gonna make a whole separate collection video of my purses and my wallets and probably probably that. The purse one might be all by itself. I might have to split it up and do the wallets with the, what's in my purse organization tower thing. So y'all be looking forward to that. But anyway, I appreciate you coming along and watching me make a fool of myself. And I will see y'all in my next one. Bye.